At this time, they mainly didn't focus to put the highlight on the forehead or cheeks or face in general. As you can see that one, the turban has the highlight and the rest of the face is so interesting, but the highlights are in the face. In this one, the highlight is on the chest. On that one, the highlight's in the neck. Right? On that one, the highlight is on the dress. And all of these paintings, if you can see the face of any of these, you won't be able to see any lines. If you get closer, you will see lines, like nose, lips, you know, eyes. If you see closer any of these, they soften the lines, and everything comes more real. That's an example of even an exaggeration of that. In there, the whole face, you get close and you see nothing, but you get far and you see everything.
Why did they use the lights in different places, in the chairs?
Well, they thought it was interesting that way, put it that way, and nowadays we do it usually on the face. Mainly the forehead or the cheek, whatever is closer to the light source.
Yes, sir.
So this room was a big inspiration for me in my paintings and still is. Because I have a lot to learn from all of these paints sitting here. And I'm very proud to have this collection in the museum. Let's go to another room.